Shirt is going to tell this pilot, do not put your feet on the brakes, and then you're going to see a couple green shirts right out here.
We can launch an airplane every 45 seconds because we have two catapults. Okay? So the whole process takes 90 seconds. This is what the catapult looks like. Down below there's a couple of big cylinders, and inside these 18-inch diameter cylinders are a couple of pistons. They're attached to each other, and then vertically they're attached up to this. This is called the catapult. What happens is we take a launch bar that's normally up here and drop it into the front of the shuttle, okay? And then behind, we hook up what's called a holdback. This thing right here. This is right here. Okay? And And then this whole back is what's called a dog bone. It's a piece of steel. It rocks into place. So even though you run the power up,